It was here at Ngandong on the Solo riverbank that the rather morbid discovery of 11 Homo erectus skulls was made in the early 1930s. Incredibly, scientific dating of this find suggests erectus may have lived as recently as 27,000 years ago. That's the same sort of time as Neanderthals were still kicking about in Europe.